Okay, I did the baking soda and vinegar trick in the strawberries. I thought they were seeds. What are those?
What? Is that even true?
All right, so we have a brand new container of strawberries and they're going in. Next up, our vinegar. And our baking soda to cause the reaction with the vinegar. Oh, there it goes. And our reaction is complete about a minute later, and I don't see any bugs in the vinegar. I do see little black things, but that is just, oh, what is that?